Good morning. I am Maltese Jones.
Good morning. I am Whitney Shipp, and we would like to welcome you to the Lewis Chapel Missionary Baptist Church Experience, where Dr. Christopher D. Stackhouse Sr. is our pastor.
You do not want to miss this opportunity to worship with us. But first, here are the announcements for today, August 21st.
Please pray for the following who are bereaved: Sister Cynthia and Brother Chris Thomas and family, Sister Lori Johnson and Brother Alan McBride and family. Also remember to pray for all of our members who are bereaved, hospitalized, or recovering at home.
Roots Youth Ministry is hosting a vision board party and ice cream bar on Wednesday, August 24th at 6:30 p.m. in the Fellowship Hall.
Roots
Black Walnut Ice Cream.
Roots is also hosting Back to Church Sunday next Sunday at 11 a.m. right here in our sanctuary. Features that you don't want to miss are the Set Apart Praise Choir and the 71st Southern Sound of Soul Drumline.
Registration for the Roots Youth Ministry is happening right now through August 28th. We are inviting the youth of Lewis Chapel and our community to participate in Roots ministries such as praise dancing, visual arts, sports and fitness, boys and girls mentoring, and more. You can register your child today by using the link included in this morning's Staying Connected. Bottom line up front, we are trying to get our young people to re-engage with our ministry.
And on that note, the Praise Dance and Mom Ministry are looking for eager and dedicated 6th through 12th graders who would like to express their love for the Lord through dance. The interest meeting will be held on Wednesday, August 24th, following Bible study in the big room downstairs.
The 3-on-3 Summer Classic Basketball Tournament has been postponed until the fall.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, we had to cancel. That's all right.
Are you going to tell us why, or that's not for us to know?
We just counseled it.
Oh, okay.
How about that?
Oh, so that give you more time to get your game together? Are you ready? You good?
It's LeBron, Michael Jordan, and me. Well, Kobe on top. Kobe, LeBron, Mike, then me. Okay. I don't need to practice.
You just
because you're tall don't mean you can play basketball.
No, I was a track star. Okay. I run. That's what I do.
Well, run on away from here with that mess.
Okay, all right.
I hear you.
Mm-hmm. New members, that's you.
New members orientation will be held Saturday, August 27th at 10 a.m. for all new members via Zoom. See the weekly announcement emails for Zoom information.
You like good music?
I love good music.
What kind of music you like?
She say she wants a Marvin Gaye. Yeah, a little Anita. You know Maze? Yeah. You know Maze, not the corn, Maze.
I know Maze.
Not Maze, like. You do?
Yes, I do.
Oh, okay. I'm just happy feeling.
But I'm talking about gospel music.
Oh, not bad.
Yeah. It's church.
I love a choir that can sing, you know. Yeah.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Not Maze. Okay.
No.
Well, right, get ready for a treat. The Music Ministry of Lewis Chapel presents the New Vision Choir in concert on Sunday, August 28th at 4 p.m. here in the sanctuary. Please join the choir for a spirit-filled kingdom music worship experience.
That's next Sunday, isn't it?
Yeah.
Looking forward to it. Celebrate good times. Come on. Let's celebrate. Celebrate. It's that time again to recognize our monthly celebrations.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is. It's time.
Birthday.
It's not your birthday?
Not this month.
Anniversary?
Almost. Anniversary? No.
Promotion?
No.
If you are celebrating a birthday or wedding anniversary during the month of August and will not have your picture taken by the photography ministry team, please submit a photo to contact us at lewischapel.org no later than 12 noon, Tuesday, August 30th.
The church office will be closed September 2nd and September 5th in recognition of the Labor Day holiday. Information may still be submitted to contact us at lewischapel.org.
The Bountiful Blessings Life Group will be collecting school supplies to donate to students at 3 schools. Collections will begin on Wednesday, August 24th, and will continue through Sunday, September 4th. Please bring school supplies to the church office. Let's help our students succeed with our generous donations.
The Street Ministry will be going to the Botanical Gardens at 536 Eastern Boulevard in Fayetteville, North Carolina. Everyone is welcome to come and have a great time on Saturday, September 17th, from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. The entrance fee is $9. We look forward to seeing you there.
Street Ministry is also hosting drive-through prayer on September 24th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the big parking lot. Adults are invited to join the street ministry as they minister the gospel with prayer and a small gift bag giveaway.
The Four Hammers Outfitters is hosting their annual Fall Classic at Oak Island, North Carolina, September 16th through the 18th. Final payments are due now. Call 910-476-0349 or 910-424-2344 for more information.
Cub Scout Pack number 29 are back from the summer break. The pack meets each Wednesday at 6 p.m. in the Christian Education Building at 5414B Rafer Road. Parents, bring your sons ages 6 to 10 years old and volunteer 2 to 3 times a month. We look forward to seeing you there. Cubmaster O.C. Holloway.
Consider joining us on the Announcers Ministry by sending an email to contactus@lewischapel.org.
If you have missed anything that we've said, you can keep up with the current events and activities that are happening at Lewis Chapel by sending an email to contactus@lewischapel.org or by calling 910-424-2344.
This concludes today's announcements.
You sure we got nothing else to say?
Well, let me see. Nope.
I think we said
enough. Still Kobe, LeBron, Jordan, me, but that's it.
Remember, we at Lewis Chapel are unapologetically Christian, and we believe that
you belong here.
Enjoy worship.
You say unapologetically.
I said all the syllables.
All of them. Just walk it off.